time to write this song for you, Lord. I realize what I put you through, 'cause I've made mistakes as we do. Now I testify, you are the life of truth. 'Cause you're
The only one in this world. Yeah. is God, would I still say His Son to die on the cross for you and me, so we would be set free.
More we have, so much more we have is much Set me free, Lord, you know you set me free. mistakes I was making. You guided me and strengthened me. But most of all, your precious blood, it covers me, Lord.
Lord, I know, Lord, I know.
Yes, I know.
Yes, I know you love me.
You love me so.
You gave your life for me.
Oh, you gotta do. says that if any man be in Christ, behold, all old things are passed away and they become new.
He's a new creation.
For it is in a man's heart that he believes unto righteousness, and with his mouth confession is made unto salvation. Jesus loves you, and he died for you, and he cares for you, and he wants the best for you.
He wants the best for you.
All you gotta do is just open up your heart and give Jesus a chance.
Forever with you, I'll always have. You get you through. Bible says that any man believes in Christ, behold, all things are changed and they're passed away. For it is in a man's heart that he believes unto righteousness. And with your mouth, confession is made unto salvation. If you're there and you hear my voice, give Jesus all your problems. And I know he can change you.
Jesus. that you've done for me, Jesus.
Yeah. friends, we're having fun. The party feels so right. But there's one thing I gotta say before you leave tonight.
Of the good times, the bad times, the happy times, the sad times.
Just as you are.
There may have been times in your life when you felt brand new. You know those times. Maybe you got a new car, new love, new job, a new house. And for a little while you felt brand new. But isn't it funny how after a while the newness wears off and the feeling goes away, car gets broken down, love falls apart, you get fired from the job, the house falls apart or you lose it. And there's a difference between feeling brand new and experiencing a new life. And there are a lot of things in life that can make you feel brand new for a little while. But only Jesus can give you new life. You know, your life may be falling apart. Maybe your marriage just broke up. Maybe you're struggling with drugs and alcohol. Maybe you just got out of jail, or maybe you're in jail. And I'm talking to you. Or maybe you're doing all right. Maybe you're making money, and maybe you've got all the stuff that people equate with the good life. But you know deep down inside that something's missing. And through these old songs, we've put a new twist on them, and we've heard in these songs a message of hope, a message of life, a message of love. And Jesus said in Revelation 21:5, he says, "Behold, I make all things new." And if you need a new life, if you need a fresh start, it's as simple as ABC. All you've got to do is, number one, admit that God hasn't been first place in your life and you've been doing your own thing. Secondly, all you've got to do is to believe that Jesus died for your sin, that he died to save you and to give you a new life. And then finally, commit your life to Christ.